through other arms, and particularly Parliament, and can be achieved by having conversation with the people of Kenya. Every constitutional change in this country has come about through a direct conversation with the people and not through a judicial process. So that is an alternative that is still open to us.
Is that conversation?
They will be sent by one or two judges. In fact, in one of the cases, there was a dissent by three judges. But I must say that there's maturity in our judicial processes and in our legal system. I think that is commendable. But more importantly, what I want to say is that the result of this appeal opens up other options. We can either go to the Supreme Court, but you know, one of our principles is saying that we may not necessarily take that option. We can go to Parliament, because Parliament is a process. In fact, in one of their comments, they made the comment that the President, or even Junaid Mohammed, being one of the promoters, would have taken the parliamentary process. But finally, we can go to the people. Most of these major constitutional changes have gone through the people. Not only when we had a crisis in 2007, you know, there was a substantial amendment to the constitution where the executive was not a pure presidential system, because the executive authority was not just vested on the president, but vested in the president and the prime minister. And there are other constitutional changes that were made at that time through going to the people and then having a conversation. So I think we'll soon go back to the people, have a conversation, and at the end of it, come out with the best way out, whether we go to the higher court, the apex court, or whether we go to Parliament, or whether we go to the people. Those are still open.